located in Naalya, Kampala, not far from the city center, within the vicinity of Quality Shopping Mall, Lifelink Hospital, Vienna College School, markets, shops, and many more, and yet at affordable prices. Today, I bring you the Lilly Heights, a project by Fakhruddin Properties. This masterpiece strikes you with its beautiful elevations right from the road. Not forgetting, it's a very short distance from the main road. You could literally walk there like I did. In its last stages of construction, it is due for completion in December 2020. The project is made up of 2-bedroom and 3-bedroom apartments. In total, there are just 26 apartments with 2 parking slots per apartment. The project is coming along with amenities like your own personalized water meter, electricity meter. You will have a management office and security guard house right at the entrance. My name is Adrabosuzan, a realtor with Fakhruddin Properties. Come with me, let me show you around. Our center of concentration today will be a 2-bedroom apartment sitting on 85 square meters and selling at Uganda shillings 190 million. Yes, you heard me right. It's a very affordable price. Okay, so I'm gonna be showing you a 2-bedroom apartment which you should buy once this video comes to an end. Okay, so right from the staircases, the first thing you get to see is these see-through glasses at the staircases that bring in a lot of light, and you can literally see through and look at the building opposite, the beautiful finishing. So you're looking at something nice while you're moving to your apartment. And to buy an apartment here, you just have to use a mortgage payment option where you pay 50% down payment and then pay the remaining balance by mortgage, or you could use the cash payment option which we can give you to pay directly to us if you want an interest-free payment plan. Okay, so let's move in. So moving in, you have quite a large entrance. And the first thing you get to see is the living room that is open concept to a dining. The dining is a small dining for a very small family. This is a 2-bedroom apartment, so it could take about a 4-seater dining right there. And then from the living room, you move to the living balcony. It's a burglar-proofed balcony. So you could literally slide the door and then move to your balcony. You could have some seats over there at your balcony. And oh, hi neighbor. Okay, so that is the balcony. And then the place where all the magic happens, the food. So there is a door to the kitchen. From the dining, you can move easily to the kitchen. It's a modern kitchen that has been given to you. And you have a sink. There is a window right next to your sink. And then there is, you have a worktop space for your cooker. And then more worktop space. You have lots of storage space here. This is one bit that I really like. You have space under the worktop. And then you also have above. That space, the owners will be putting kitchen cabinets. So you will have loads and loads of storage space. There's lots of switches for the cooker and for the other kitchenware that you will be having, the other kitchen devices, like let's say the blender and many more. And the kitchen has extra space. In Uganda, people wash clothes, or sometimes we use the charcoal stove. So you have an extra utility balcony from the kitchen that has provision for your washing machine right there. So you could, these are switches that could connect to it, and then there is a tap and a pipe that you can be able to connect your washing machine at. So from the living room, we all need a place of convenience, and that is the toilet and bathroom that can be easily accessed by visitors straight from the living room without having to enter any of the bedrooms. So in the toilet, you have yourself a sink, there is a toilet, and there is a place for the shower. So you can take your shower without having to interfere with the toilet or the sink on the other side. This bathroom comes with a tap. You have the shower, and we also give you provision for your water heater for the hot and cold water. It also comes with a tap. And this bathroom comes with a large enough window. This is the second bedroom of the apartment, and my best detail about it is the large window that brings in enough natural light and fresh air into the room. It's not self-contained. It uses the common toilet and bathroom that we just looked at earlier. And for the place where you take off your whole day's stress just within your space, welcome to the master bedroom. It is spacious and it has a lot of natural light entering in from the two windows that have been provided and the balcony. It is self-contained with your own toilet and shower right there. And for the best bit for me about this bedroom, imagine having a pinch of France just within your master bedroom. You have a French balcony right here, so you could literally put some flowers right there and grow them. Or you could come out to your balcony and have a drink in France. Bonjour! This is real life.
At the top of the apartments, each apartment has its own storage space that is extra space for storage. And on the rooftop is where you will also be having your clothing, wires, storage rooms. Right here, quite a lot of work going on, but this is one of the storage rooms for each apartment, so you can store some of the things that you don't use on a regular right there. Yeah, and the best bit about the Lilly Heights is that it does not belong to me, it belongs to you, the viewer. So I'll be waiting for you to give me a call on the numbers that are written below, or reach me via email to own an apartment here or to rent yourself an apartment. Susan Adrabo, have a good day.